Hey, what's happening, everybody? This is your favorite cousin, CUZ Morale, a.k.a. Brother Batar, Big B Kill, and a plethora of various names and other handles. Now, I know you're all probably like, what the hell is this brother watching? I just happened to be, doing a little bit of channel surfing and skipped past a couple of channels, and this kind of caught my eye, this particular episode of Family Feud. And this is wild because this is like realistic. A family full of nothing but sisters with no man at all versus a family with a white head of household, a wife, two girls, and a son, as you just, saw a glimpse of them. I don't know, this is wild. I want all of your thoughts on this. Me, myself, I'm a product of a family which had a black male head of household, a mother, and my parents were married. And, two sister siblings and me. As you can see right here, let me kind of take you off of that. It's an old picture of us back in probably the early 80s. Now, we're going to go back on this real quick. Family. I'm really stressing today that black men and black women, let me turn this damn commercial off, hate these damn things. I'm really stressing today that we as black men and black women, get back together. We need these families. I don't care what these feminists are yelling about. I don't care what anybody from the Oprah show, any of these so-called clown-ass doctors. We need black men and black women. We need each other. I mean, these children really need us. Now, I want your thoughts on this. Now, I know it seems I'm going in circles, but I definitely want your thoughts on this. Haven't done a vlog in a long time, but hit me up. All right. Peace, Hotep, Abar Ghani, whatever you yelling. Hit me.